So, all right, guys, usually Sunday I don't shop at all, but today kind of came here to Smartphone Final, and let's see. See, I bought total, it's, was it $44, was $45. With this inflation, I mean, still okay. You see what I bought. So that's tilapia. Then I got avocados. You know, avocado, it's like, it's not bad, you know, it's like 60 cents for now. Corn. Then I get this, made in Peru. See right there? Product du Peru. It's like, so that's $3. It's on average like a $5, but today they were selling for $3. So I got two. Then I get this carrots. I think it's organic, I believe, if they don't lie. So, and then I got this stuff here. Yeah, $45. So let me get this back. Like last year, maybe I would have paid $25 or $20. And that's Smart and Final. It's okay store, you know, it's not expensive, not too shabby or cheap. Yeah. This is it. Let me get back here. All right. Let's see. So I covered that, it was kind of worn out. So this is favorite station of Pablo. He loved this station. Jazz. Let's go back to the base. Every honeybee fills with jealousy. Wow. Never heard it. Then you're pissing by. Wow. Yeah, you see, in the morning was kind of overcast. Now it clears out, you know. You see that place right there? Apartments, like two bedroom, one bath. You can get like $3,000, you know. It's pretty expensive. That's not including your utility bill, your cable, you name it. And that's the old one. In the new one, that one maybe it's $4,000. So yeah, it's pretty peaceful, you know. Sunday, everybody's resting, just chilling.